In this video, you are going to learn how to create drafting standard inside NX CAD software. By using drafting standard, you can save your drafting preference such as line thickness, arrow style, text size and font. You can also create multiple drafting standard, for example, one for tooling drawing and other for part drawing. So let's start this video. Welcome everyone to my YouTube channel, Become a Master of CAD Design. In this channel, we are uploading NX CAD design related tutorial or die casting die design related tutorial. So if you are new, consider subscribe. So we already created a part for drafting. So create a new drafting sheet, go to menu, file, new, and then create a blank sheet. Select A3 size and press it OK. Now close this window. Before creating our first base view, we must check our drafting standard, because our drafting standard also control the line width of our projected part. So checking our drafting standard, you can go to menu and tool, and here drafting standard. Click on drafting standard. There are several by default drafting standard available in NX. For example, ASME, DIN, ISO, part design. This is custom drafting standard we made in this NX. For example, I apply the ASME and apply the drafting standard, and then we are going to create our base view. So you can see the current visual line thickness and the center line thickness. And now, for example, I am going to apply some dimension, for example, diameter of the part. You can see the style of dimensioning and the size of font and the arrow size. Now we are going to apply our drafting stand, which we created, custom drafting stand. Go to tool and drafting standard. Now we select a part design standard. So we select it and apply. Now again we are going to define the dimension. Define the same dimension, diameter. So now this time you can see the difference in font size and arrow size, and the gap between the line and the text, and the style of dimensioning, all are changed. This all drafting preference are saved in our drafting standard which I made. You can also create a shortcut for drafting standard. For example, you can search here, search, so you can find here command finder drafting standard, and go to this drop down button and add to home. So now the drafting standard is set in your home tab. You can save this setting in your role to role and right click and save role. Also apply this setting from here by clicking drafting standard. You can get the same dialog box. So the question is how to create this drafting standard. You need to go to menu, file, and utility, and customer default. Inside customer default, you find a list, gateway, visualization, and modeling sketch. You need to select a drafting. After selecting drafting, here you need to select standard. Here you see drafting standard and customized standard. For create a customized standard, you need to take a reference of existing drafting standard. For this example, I am taking reference of ISO and go to customize. for creating your own drafting step. Now you can see here the so much setting you can change here. Some of important setting we talk in this video. The most important thing is your font. You can also change the font. You need to paste the font name. For example, we have copied our font name. We are using Ideas Greek. So copy this and paste here. You can change your text height, dimension, line and text, the gap, keep this 0.2, and text accept ratio you can also change. You can also edit it later. For this standard I am using 0.13 line width, and arrow type is closed solid fill. You can check one by one, and according to you, you can modify this. Now we create this, save as, and for this I give the name tooling and press it OK. Now you can check your drafting standard. Go to user, and here you can see the tooling, the drafting standard is created, new drafting standard is created. So apply the tooling. OK, now again let's create a dimension of diameter. You can see this time our font arrow size is changed. This all settings are saved in our drafting standard. Let's delete this views and create a view again. So you can see the line width of our visual line is light this time. So you can also control the line width and hidden line by using drafting standard. You can save your drafting preference. You can also share this drafting preference to other system for getting same result. Location of this drafting standard, you can go to file, menu, file and utility, customer default, and here drafting standard. Okay, customize and go to here, import drafting standard. You can see our drafting standard are saved. For tooling, this is our tooling drafting standard, and this is our part design drafting standard which we created. So if you want to same drafting standard in other system, so you need to copy this and paste at same location. By this you can use the same drafting standard in other system.